What up, G-Life fams? Your boy MC Shadow coming at you with another Battle Rap reaction. Right here, we got Big Tone featuring D. Cineros. Both of these individuals, I tip my hats off to them. They're really good. Some of the best that the North has to offer. No sugarcoating it. I already know that they're going to bring it because I have reacted to several of their songs already. Homies just always spit magma. They bring good shit, homie. I already know. I haven't heard the song, but I already know I'm going to dig it, dog. Because both of these individuals have talent, you know. Hey, you guys go support them. Hey, don't matter which side they're coming from. We're all raza. And these individuals have skills, homie. But enough of the yapping, homie. Let's get into this rollout, dog. I'm already curious, homie. You already know, dog. I like music, homie, so I really like pique my curiosity. Let's go right here. Let's see if it's something right here. I don't know the rest of this, y'all already know.
Yeah. Every day's a struggle trying to make it in this cold world. For the fam, I knock down the whole world. I get stressed when I'm thinking too much. Got me sipping on this Henny, I be drinking too much. I'll end up dead or locked up, it's just a matter of time. So I'ma go hard till they splatter my mind. Take a walk in my shoes, you wouldn't make it up the block. Motherfuckers want me shot, and I'm hated by the cops. The system got me by the balls, cause I'm always breaking laws. Got some suckers speaking on me, I'ma break a couple jaws. Think I'm soft, come and try me. Trouble always finds me, yeah, I'm labeled as
a thug. See, I just like the way that D. Cinero, you know, the pacing, the level in his voice, and his storytelling is always phenomenal. How he brings that gangster real world life to his rolas. He pulls you into his stories. You know, you can't help but to dwell into what he's saying, because he reels you in like that. Just the way that he spits it, you know, so nonchalant like that. You know, it's a type of poetry in motion, a real life events. I dig his style, homie. It's
too young. I'm on parole when my little brother strapped. This is more than a rap, this my life on a beat. Fuck life in the clink, I'd rather die in the street. This is more than just rap, this my life on a beat. Fuck life in the pen, I'd rather die in the streets. I never lie on the beat, I keep it 100
alone. Fuck life in the pen, I'd rather die in the streets. Yeah, real pop.
This is more than just rap, this my life on a beat. Fuck life in the pen, I'd rather die in the streets. I never lie on the beat, I keep it 100 alone. And I ain't sugarcoating shit, I'm just letting you know. Living this life, this gang banging done took its toll. On the outside I'm fine, but inside I'm out of control.
Big Tone just comes in like Pimp C, huh?
All the pain, all the drama, all the evil, all the really? Wicked from the game. All the friends that it took behind my shoulder.
I just got that Pimp C swag to him. Good. Big Tone's good.
Staying with my banger, no matter where I go. Sometimes I pray for enemies, cause they don't even know. When they test me, I'm a bullet, and bullets fucking burn. Sizzle like a skillet, everybody got their turn.
They probably like, man, we don't need this fucking Southside telling us. Hey, but they have status, homie. Can't think of this from an individual. They probably don't like me, but I support them. I'll do
it. And phony homies, they ain't getting nothing from me. This is more than just rap, this my life on a beat. Fuck life in the pen, I'd rather die in the streets. I never lie on the beat, I keep it 100 alone. And I ain't sugarcoat shit, I'm just letting you know. This is more than just rap, this my life on a beat. Fuck life in the pen, I'd rather die in the streets. I never lie on the beat, I keep it 100 alone. And I ain't sugarcoat shit, I'm just letting you know. Can't stop, won't stop like TikTok. If you live by the gun, you better have your shit cocked. Every time I get stopped, I get searched thoroughly. Fuck the bullshit, I'm just trying to get this currency. Dark cloud above me, that's why I'm always burning tree. Every time my brother calls, I think it's an emergency. Yeah, it's fucked up when you think like that. My kids ask where I'm going, I'll be right back. I can't delete my badge, so I move forever forward. I had to slow my roll for my kids, I'm getting older. But I'm still a soldier, dead before the sun.
Yes, sir.
I've been fucked up ever since I lost my mama.
Yes, sir.
Around the corner, every day it's getting closer. Can't have a peace of mind when motherfuckers want to smoke you. I know what I can do. I ain't got to prove shit. This real life is way more than just music.
Beautiful.
It's more than just rap, it's my life on the beat. Fuck life in the pen, I'd rather die in the streets. I never lie on the beat, I keep it 100.
These individuals have a lot of talent, what they do with their music. Go support the Raza, homie. It don't matter the side. These fools bring good shit. He spits good stuff. He, his way, his, and it's not dissing the suit or nothing. Like, you know what I mean? Like, You know, I appreciate, you know, that and his music. I'm telling you, this vato, hey, these vatos got a lot of talent, homie. Go support these individuals. They probably don't like me supporting them or reacting to their music. And that's cool. It's all fine, homie. Because I can't be a hater, dog. These vatos have talent, and I have to acknowledge it, whether, you know, whatever the feelings that they have or whatever. You know, excuse me. And still, at the end of the day, I can't lie to myself. So, homies have good music. So go peek them out, you know what I mean? But let's see the competition now. And right here we got Upstate Militant. There's been requests a lot heavily by Güero from San Juan. Or is it Blanco from San Juan? Yeah, I think that's his username. He's one of my subscribers who's always showing love. He's always there, you know, apoyando. So I gotta hook homie up, you know, because I had already told him, you know, right here. So here it goes, my boy. Here's the Upstate Militant. Spence, I liked it, and Certified couldn't really find the thing, you know what I mean, like, it was a mission, he said. Oh, shit, I barely noticed that the clip is the California. Yeah, that's dope. I like that, that's crazy, that's cool. Anywho, let's get into the rola. No, that shit is dope, that shit's creative. They gotta be good if they have that creativity, huh? It's interesting. That beat though, that beat is hard. That's a West Coast California type beat. Homie hella young, but he shoot shit. Real hitter with a smile when he do shit. No hesitation when you living life ruthless. Quick to catch a bus to put the boots where it's stupid. Southside is upstate, yeah, we claiming that. Ran with a gang since 12, still banging that. Buster shooting at me, tell me what they aiming at. I'm busting at your head, you hit my hands, it ain't no brains in that. Red dot on, they don't like a hint. Do I take shit personal because of what I've been through? Tote guns, quickly dismiss any issues. And fuck the other side, you rock with it, you on my list too. Fuck rap dog, we really about this street life. Posted on the block in the dark, shout out street lights. You see the writing on the wall, better turn around. This the West End, we don't never put them burners down. Banging on you motherfuckers, thinking we ain't. It's them fools upstate, going hard in the paint. Doing drills back to back, suckers hot when we slide. Keep a nice man. Hold on. First of all, I'm going to say this. No gaming in the comments and no disrespect or nothing like that. Second of all, I'm going to say that this individual has a lot of talent. His rapping skills are phenomenal. His rhyming, his vibe, his timing, his keeping up with the beat. Everything is hit right on the dot to perfection. A lot of skills, a lot of skills. I mean, the homie should be talking about this guy way, way, way more. And I'm not just saying that or nothing like that. I'm actually fucking digging this song. This shit is fucking banging, dog. It's banging, homie. This shit sounds dope, homie. I can't lie, dog. This shit fire, my boy. This shit fire. I can't lie, homie. This shit's fire, homie. This shit's a fucking banger, dog. This is banging, homie. My reaction is smacking cats, some slick shooters, rolling with them true brewers. It ain't shit that you fake kids can do to us. You know, hey, this my thought, right? Hey. Can't prevent me letting this shit like school shooters. I'm a dead man walking with the good die young. And if you're gonna put a crown, come and get you some. Still banging on you motherfuckers, thinking we ain't. It's the homie from San Juan, hey, gracias for introducing me to this song, this music. Hey, this shit's dope, homie. I'm not putting too much tapatio on it, homie. I'm digging this shit. I like that hook too, and that beat. Everything is perfect. It's going together. Talent, homie. Talent. This sounds some hood shit.
already told you cowards once, homie, no swindling. You fucking with the upstate and we the wrong ones. Just trip and take a listen to the fucking songs.
Banging on you motherfuckers thinking we ain't. It's them fools upstate going hard in the paint. Doing drills back to back, suckers hide when we slide.
Hey, this is my, this is one of my bangers already, homie. I ain't gonna lie, this is one of my bangers already. It, ooh, and it's Friday. Ooh, the enemies better not be out there tonight. Damn! What a bell. This is fire, though. I mean, I can't lie. Hey, this one was hard as fuck. Hey, this shit, hey. Hey, do they have a CD, my boy? I'll buy it. No lie, I'll purchase that shit already. They have me sold with this roll already, homie. This is a lot of skills. These individuals have a lot of talent. People need to go scope them out. Now, who would I say I give it to? Now, I'm going to have to say that this one's a tie. Now, why is it a tie? The reason why it's a tie before any side wants to... The reason why it's a tie is because Certified fucked up. One is more about like a real life event, talking about life stuff, and one's talking about gangbanging. You know what I mean? So it's two different type of vibe of songs. Both of the songs are chingon in their genre of songs that they are. This is more about some gangbanging shit. If it was going up against a rola that has to do with gangbanging, then, you know, but one's talking about gangbanging, one's talking about real life. Certified, what you doing, my boy? What you doing? Oh, no, it's because we told him we were going to react to it. Yeah, oh, okay. And then the homie had picked the other. Oh, all right. Never mind. My bad, Certified. My bad. I guess now we have to do a better job lighting them up. See, that's our mistake. See, this is on my behalf. See, I take this one. This is my mistake. That's the reason it's a tie. I fucked up. You know what I mean? We have to do a better job of lighting them up. You know what I mean? It's because it's hard when you know, I don't want to hear the songs before I react to them. You know what I mean? Because then it's not really a reaction, in my opinion. We'll find a way. We'll find a way to do it, though. But that's the reason why. One's talking about some real life events that was fucking chingon, because I was digging what they were saying, and this one's some gangbanging shit. But that's why it's a tie, you know? Because if we're talking about, like, real life event song, they take it. If we're talking about gangbanging shit, they take it. You know what I mean? So, they cancel each other out like that. Both rolas are good in their own individual type of feel of song that they are. That was my bad, Spenza. But that's the reason why. Either way, Thank you guys for leaving these songs, because you guys introduced me now to two fucking chingon rolas, and I'm gonna have to peep out their album and homeboys if they have an album. I'm gonna have to peep them out too, because this shit became my banger now, homie. Them enemies better not be out there tonight, dog. We gonna be nah, puro pedo. Nah, but this shit is some gangster shit, homie. I digged it. I like this reaction, even though, like, you know, it wasn't really, it can't be a competition like that, because, you know, they're too hot, but that was our bad. Hey, what do you guys think? I was digging both fucking tracks, homie. These just became, you know, these became my shit, homie. Same shadow we are.